When searching for a good bank, you have to be very discerning, so you don't get one thing and miss out on others. Well, your search is over at First Bank. We offer a variety of products and services made with you in mind. From flexible loans, easy access to cash, bill payments from anywhere in the world, to savings for the little ones. Make that switch today. Contact us to learn more about the many products and services we have designed for your convenience. First Bank, truly the first.
Crime Fighters, promoting security consciousness.
Special Focus.
Hello viewers, welcome to Crime Fighters, the police and you, your number one security program on television. I am Temitope Jolotewon. Despite efforts by the Nigerian Police Force to check the upsurge of violent crime and criminality in the nation, some persons still see the illicit trade of armed robbery and kidnapping as an attractive venture and as a way of life. The question is, why do some youths get involved in crime, knowing the inherent hazard attached to their criminal acts? Today on Crime Fighters, we bring to you the story of a notorious armed robber, Abiodun Egunjobi, popularly known as Godogodo, who traversed the western states of the Federation for his robbery escapade for almost a decade without being caught by the police. The interesting story about this notorious kingpin in the underworld ring.
He was damn so sure of himself that police could never have caught up with him.
What gave him the impetus to think he was smarter than the police? Find out why he was so confident of himself. How was he arrested by the Lagos State Special Anti-Robbery Squad led by Abba Kyari?
Crime Fighters, promoting security consciousness.
Godogodo, welcome to the program.
Welcome.
I want you to first tell Nigerians who you be, what you they do for this anti-robbery squad, Lagos, where you did so.
My name is Abiodun Egunjobi, alias Godogodo.
Okay, what be your work?
Robbery.
How many years ago you don't start robbery?
8 years ago.
What lead you into robbery? How you take start robbery?
Two friends and joined the robbery.
Where exactly you start the robbery from? Now for Lagos or from where?
From Lagos.
Where for Lagos?
Dumping. Katahangwa had a dump in Dosbun.
For around where?
For Abilegba side.
What you go do for Katahangwa? How you take reach there?
Around for more hours.
What thing happen?
Nothing happen. Na bad spirit I will call and I just come up for house. My papa and mama come there, come carry me like 3 times. I will back there. They carry me come out 3 days. I will go back there. From there, they just leave me. And starting my life there. And starting, they said, smoke India M on top of the bola there. From there, bad friend that come say, hold this bag for us. Keep away. Well. Police come. Now, go on this I do. Before they give me all those things now, they buy something for my hand. Buy like something 300. They will give me 1,000. No collection.
Like, what will be the something within they buy from you?
They say all this, come Ogidiga, Orimalu, all this drink. And they say, and what they smoke, Jeji, Benzin, and this thing. They will just stay with me till 7 in the evening. They will left. They will collect the bag from my hand. They will go and rob. They will come back. They will give me money.
Like, how much?
They will give me 6,000, 5,000, 10,000. That time. When they come back again, they no complete. They say, yeah, follow us, Godogodo. I follow them, stay there. The money, they receive money, but they will just come home and say, take. If you are lying, I go to buy jeans, buy campers. They say, well, I see money, make a mention their name. Say, make a no. I go to look and say, make a, I don't sabi money now. Why all these people carry money, we go to inside, full bag. They will just give me small money. Me, I can't find my own way to gather my group from there. I started my group, but that dumping a bad boys there for the dumping there.
When you now gather your group, tell me, the first robbery where you go for, which one be that one?
Na house to house they enter.
That time, house to house?
House to house, shop. Now you enter.
How you come graduate into full robbery?
And for the Katangwa if I graduate, well, that Katangwa where they throw dustbin, they reach like 30 acres. Where they point the dustbin. In the evening, you go see different, different sets of people. People will come for Alaba, they will come different, but now for that place, now I don't pay for the bowler there. Everybody don't know me, say, go. Now for there, they mingle the all those Igbo guys from there. I say, oh, if I follow these Igbo guys, it's better for me for the people where they follow with the local. For all those, that time, AK, police gun, now I deal with them. Well, I go with them. They are robbery is doing successful.
But for that Katokuwa, no house did there. So how you take the sleep for
them? House, we take fire. Fire they don't come drum for the bowler. They can do house. For there, carry, buy tankoli, put tankoli there. And after Katangwa da bowler for up, they call one place for up for Katangwa. Pan they take do house there.
Okay. How you take operate within Lagos, Ibadan, Osun, Abeokuta, all these places, when police no catch you? Because they catch some of your boys.
Yes.
So how come they no catch you?
Let's say this robbery, now soldier work, soldier go, soldier come. Barack no the end.
You talk him again. Robbery, now soldier go, soldier come.
Yes,
barack no the end.
No the empty.
Really?
Because some of them cash, like they cash me now, yeah, they don't look for Gudugudu how many years. You say, they don't catch me, I don't go talk anything. I just not kill, they won't kill me. Now they don't fire me, I go die. But I thank God. Say, I still get mouth to talk, say, God forgive all my sins. Because if you know me so, I will die for crime. Because many of my friends, they don't die. Some good days happen like this, where police don't say, we don't see police, say police don't defront you. Like four motto of police now, they don't defront. No way go pass, now they won't pass. But I go pass there, the police go fire, I go just here, boom. That point where now score go just play for boy, go just look back at this. Say, ah, Shegu don't die, sha. This one don't die, sha. No be saying now power be now juju. I don't believe on juju. If I go rough, I know they tie anything for body. Like all my friends where they kill for Aja. That the way they kill him. Now big tortoise put for neck. Tortoise life.
Really?
Really tortoise. As in that, the tortoise see the waka for his chest and he don't die. I know they do juju, I know they do. So, but if you go work now, sir, I don't go work. Man level for the arm robber. Now me go call them, nobody there go call me.
You know what if they interest me, you say, when you are the talk, when I go talk, say work. You see arm robbery as work?
You bad people, they call and work. Yibo go say company. You cash Yibo arm robber now. You say company. You say I ain't get one company. My own company. But me, maybe say you bad this thing, you say, nah, I won't go work. You know be talk and say won't go rob.
Why?
Where shoemaker they talk, I know be talk. I be talk say the crazy when they worry you, I go slap you. But shoemaker if you deceive me, I say, I be shoemaker. He say, me, I know be talk. Say, where do they worry you? Me go, I'm robber.
Why you not be talk?
I know be talk like that.
Why?
Because of security.
So, what you they tell me, say, for these 8 years, when you done the rob, police, they encounter police, they fire on her. But it just be say, police never fit catch you, red handed.
Never catch me another than me.
Why? How you take the drug?
The one the police need to catch me. If you go rob now, they will kill 3 persons. Tell my friend, where you go, well, I will get bullet wound. Now that bullet wound, now they get bullet wound, I will go. I will sustain the bullet wound. But they'll catch me like this. I don't believe the police will catch me there.
Okay, well, how? Why? Why you don't believe?
I know they go party. If my pikin they do something for school, I know they go. I know they sleep for lodging. I know they carry woman. I know they drink. All these things. I don't get one phone number. If I follow talk now, if you come down for this up now, before this time, they call me again, they go again.
How you do
that? I don't break the SIM.
You do register SIM every week?
If I don't register SIM now, I register 10, 15.
And the people when they register the SIM for you, they go agree to make you register 10 immediately?
No. For Nigeria and our money they need. I feel parked, I go, I feel this my motor. But I already start seeing. So, Then they do promo, they go wear all those MTN this. I'll just stand. Oh yeah, give me MTN, how much? 100 naira. Oh yeah, give me MTN 15. Give me group 5. Give me center 10. He go happy say don't sell market. Machine you pay me for 300. Say ah, he said take and buy a card. Ah, actually, bro, thank you. I don't carry my motor. Me and I mean no job I want to take and do.
You don't marry.
No, no.
You get wife.
Yes.
You get children.
Yes.
How many children you get?
Three.
Your wife knows say you be armed robber.
No.
She don't know.
I lie.
How many years you don't marry her?
I don't marry her now. Don't you? The first one I marry. Now that one I go say no. But you just suspect me. You don't see gun for my hand for in life. But if they suspect me, I tell them, yeah, now put on how they go. I don't go carry rice. I at the end port motto. But if they suspect me, now I come to say this one, you're not supposed to follow me leave. I just take tie, but show and come out. But you before one demand money for my hand, if it's my husband, give me 3,000. Money no pass after now, give me 10,000 for waiting. I'll give her after I go say one buy one cloth too. I mean how much cloth one buy? If you tell me say one buy 30,000 cloth. Now I can't go say hey, blah, say one don't they know say
don't they know say you be
I mean I don't see how we where I put money, don't go there.
Don't take your money.
You don't take my money. Now I tell her, why go put my money? All the things we know they do before.
You don't
they do now I can't go say blah, see, don't know my level.
So na tip.
don't know my level. So now I come push you and come on say
okay.
Make this one go.
So now you come marry this one?
Yes.
How many years this one stay with you inside house? You and they live inside house?
Yes.
How many years you live
this with you? One stay with me? You have 5 years.
5 years? You mean a woman stay with you under the same roof 5 years? You don't know say you do robbery?
I learned.
How you take the drug?
I get much why they take the why they carry come up and I don't go rob.
Okay.
I'll put my I know the life, but they don't catch me. They don't catch me. All the time they make God forgive me.
Okay.
I get my car park. My gun go there for the boot of my car park. My bullet, everything go there for the back. If I don't call people, say I don't look and say, like, say the money that they go down for my house. I'll carry myself, I'll call. If they call the Omolono. The Omolono is a people in no road. If you say the old Ikeja now, you don't know the map of the old Ikeja. I'll just call out, hello, say the Alpha. Say, don't go lose some area. Since we don't did and I big motor, the door they enter the area. I go say okay, I will call. I will drive the motor come out. And now you know say I'm married two wives. We say where they go, this one where they catch me. We say where they go. I say, where did they worry you? They swear for you. Now only you they say make her stay with. I don't go meet your second. Say ah, okay. All you own I say make her not go they meet woman. I will drive come out.
So now the style where you change the
zipper. Now the style where the zipper and the dance.
You say if you look your money, if your money don't reduce, don't less, then you go call your friend Omolono, make him go look area for you. Like how much you feel say go do your hand when he go make you go rob again?
I don't understand. I don't get 200,000, 150. Now I look and see.
So if you are, it means by if you don't get 150, it means you are broke.
I don't broke.
So you need more.
Yes.
Okay. So tell me now, you say if Omolono go check
the road
and he sees a big cars they enter some areas, it means that area money day.
You know see all those boys now, they know say anything with them, make me call them, who they answer me. They know say they won't see money. They be lie for me now say, ah, Egbon, I get one place, so ah, the boy where they work for the man house yo, or one company yo. He follow the candy money yo. That's also a million. Like this one where I do last, where they cash me now. Now 70 million come for me, say they for the company.
70 million?
Yes. Say 70 million they for the company. You see carry phone, give one of my boys now, where they did together. Now they talk like say, in the work for the company. Say I go, say if you know 70 million, make I not give her inside. Make her wound down, make her ground. Meanwhile, I don't go the last year, go carry phone there. I don't say na phone there. As you read now, I say na phone there.
Okay. One thing that is interesting about you is that not only robbery you do, you are very heartless. You not only they go rob to take the money, go. You go rob, kill the people again.
No.
Why?
I know they kill.
But you they kill police. Why you kill police?
They talk say I kill police. We are day to day now. I know game out. They talk say I know kill police. Because if they enter some house where all my boys go say, I burn. Police don't come home. I'm out to the outside. You know go follow that gate going with that motor again.
How now they go?
Now back you go bus. Follow the second street or street before you collect another motor. And sometimes you say, no way. Now we just start to the shoot. I don't even say I know they carry gun here, I know they shoot. You will come out, God they shoot anyhow.
How many guns now they get for an operation? In a typical operation, where now they go? How many guns now they carry?
If you carry 2 AK, pump action, if you reach 4 or 6.
Pump action?
Yeah, now police they call. Now me, I don't understand pump action. When I reach out, now I go they put the action. What's this side? You say pump action.
Okay. Where now they get the pump action?
Now they sell on. Both AK sell, they sell on.
For where? For that market,
where? No, where people they sell them.
If I won't buy now, how you go take this way to buy
them? No, maybe I will buy them if I won't buy.
Where you they sell buy?
To my friend now.
How much is they sell them?
600,000.
How you take the girl money to take buy 600,000? Now through this robbery.
Ah.
When you rob, the first robbery where you do now, so they gather pump action.
No, if you rob now, see money, enter one, I see like 800 or 1.2 or 2 million. If you look at that, now only one pump action you get and one AK-47. If you come on 600,000, yeah. Okay. Take this one, they can buy
it. So you are investing in your equipment. You see gun as your equipment. Okay, but we'll go back to the issue of police. Why you they kill policeman?
I know they kill police, so. But I get one friend. I don't care and forget the life. After we come on, make it follow sister talk. That one, they say I see police. And I know we talk to them. If they say one key, now go key.
But now you be the organ.
No, they mean be organ.
What do you mean?
I be in second.
Okay. Now be your own organ.
Now, if you hold money like this or good, if you say no, we'll give you inside. Nobody can go looking to say one collect.
Why?
To fight, Sabi fight, to hold this gun. Sabian, Juju, day.
So you go to go to another person, they will strong past you.
Nah. But nothing on my name. They chart up and down. Go to go. Now I make them.
Okay. Go to. When you enter somebody's house, what do you the first ask? What do you they look for? Now afternoon now they enter, I've been at night.
I know they do afternoon work.
No, you do afternoon work. Why?
My evening work.
Evening, what you say evening? Like what time?
7. From 7.
Okay. How now take they enter the house?
If you reach one house now, maybe the boy don't go look the whole street, do everything. You just carry them out to as you carry them out to go now. Maybe one street now, one month just won't enter. No, the down just they come. One enter in home, don't know anything. You don't work finish for your office, may go relax. The minute they enter, one of my boys just enter. Busy security man to enter the house. So we say I don't get money. Make it say our people just come rob and last week ago, this and this. Some go say we don't do anything, make you not touch him, make you know will give us money.
Okay, how's where money no day? What you now go do? If true the person they talk true, say he no get money. Not be everybody get money for us.
Yes.
If he get big car, but he no get money for us.
Yes.
If money no day,
some don't get money before they no get money again. Yes. But if you see the house, you go look at this house, money day. You go enter, no go see any money day.
So what you now they do those people?
You go come out here now.
But you now they kill.
No.
Now no go kill.
Say no say for this arm robber, this thing. No be only me this. Some, if you enter another person's house, you go collect money, go see rape them inside the house.
But your own gang, you know they kill. I know they rape. But that boy, when he's strong pass you, that's your leader, when he's strong pass you, if he decide to rape and to kill, what thing you go do?
I'm not going to talk anything.
You go just like this. You don't go tell and say, oh boy, why you do like this?
I don't be follow and talk like that.
Why now?
The day where they catch and serve.
What's his name?
Odu. Okay. Let's see the cash and the street way for this back of the south now. All of us did here.
For this occasion?
No, I just take and make the example.
The street way for cash and.
The street way for cash and. Like, you know the street where we did. Okay. You know the hotel where all of us did. Okay. That day. As the cash and where they beg and say, where the rest people did. Now lie the lie for them. Say, me go, I don't know, I see the column. Because I wake up and say, where the Odu? I say, don't come down now. And I park my motor for outside. Impact him for my back. I don't see motor. And I say, where in this? I say, just come out now. The time I call her now, he done deal with the
police.
He said to take the police to compose them and say, now like this, now like this, now like this. He see the follow meter, say, ah, he go come collect the medicine, we go put for him picking here. This time, just the talk, blah, 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 blah. I can't hear the voice. I look at that, so I do. I'll call you back. This and this. Now, after I call, you know, pick the phone. After I come, I can't hear another person voice. Now I can say, I'm a lie. This guy, you know, they leave the phone for anybody. That's a something don't happen. Now I carry my
own. Now you come out.
Come out.
I want you to describe how police take arrest you that day. Describe them for us.
I did like this. I sit down.
For where? Where you did?
I don't come up inside my building.
For where?
Ibadan. I put on like this. I got the thing. I got the thing. Now my life got the things there. Because where I believe they are smart, are sharp. If I see any more to the come, I don't want no best with inside.
Crime Fighters, promoting security consciousness. Police Brief.
Hello and welcome to Crime Fighters Police Brief, and these are the headlines. IGP encouraged growth of legal practice within the Nigerian Police Force. Police arrests visa fraudsters. Police refused shooting claimed by villagers. Admission into the police academy. Details in a moment.
Police Brief.
Inspector General of Police MD Abubakar has said that the Nigerian Police Force will collaborate with the Nigerian Law School in all facets to promote the growth and development of legal practices within the force and the nation. The message of the IGP was passed to the Director General, Nigerian Law School, Dr. Tahir Maman, by the delegation of Nigerian police lawyers, led by the Commissioner of Police in charge of legal section, DCP Nwundibo Ikechukwu. Responding, the Director General, Nigerian Law School, applauded the visits of the police lawyers while underscoring the need to partner with the Nigerian police in the area of criminal justice proceedings in the country. Two persons have been arrested by the Special Fraud Unit, Mail Vaulting Road, Ikoyi, for allegedly issuing forged visas to unsuspecting prospective travelers. The suspects include a 26-year-old Jude Oseiwe Esebame, a graduate of Ambrose Ali University, Ekpoma, and 40-year-old Charles Abayomi Sanusi, a concrete fabricator. According to the PPRO, Special Fraud Unit, DSP Ngozi Isitume Agu, the arrest of the suspects was based on a petition sent to Commissioner of Police Tunde Ogunsake by the British Deputy High Commission. During interrogation, it was also revealed that one of the suspects, Charles Abayomi Sanusi, had once been convicted in the United Kingdom for 5 years for credit card fraud and was later deported to Nigeria. The Oyo State Police Command has refuted claims by some members of Orisunbare community in Oluyole local government area that the police infringed on their rights by shooting indiscriminately while chasing after pipeline vandals in that community. According to the state's PPRO, Olabisi Ilobanofo, the police, on citing a tanker driver within the pipeline vicinity, intercepted the tanker. In the process of interrogating the driver, members of the community, headed by one Olariwaju Akonji, launched an attack on the police. Speaking further, the PPRO said the police operatives shot into the air in order to scare the mob, adding that police were not only in the village to control the pipeline vandalization of the NNPC by criminals, but to equally protect lives and property. This is to inform the general public that all successful candidates whose names were initially published for admission into the Nigerian Police Academy are required to proceed to their respective zonal headquarters for collection of their admission letters.
Crime Fighters.
When searching for a good bank, you have to be very discerning, so you don't get one thing and miss out on others. Well, your search is over at First Bank. We offer a variety of products and services made with you in mind. From flexible loans, easy access to cash, bill payments from anywhere in the world, to savings for the little ones. Make that switch today. Contact us to learn more about the many products and services we have designed for your convenience. First Bank, truly the first.